What is up, my intergalactic friends? Today, I'm going to give you a good tip for the upcoming event and how you can take advantage of the system. Guys, I'm Shinchi42, a sponsored content creator here in Infinite Galaxy. My friends, if you are new to this game and you just started an account that was created on June 18th, 2021, I'm going to give you a code right now, ShinchiTV, and this is going to be valid until September 18. What you need to do is go to your profile picture, go to profile in here, go to settings. What you need to do is go to Pack Exchange, type ShinchiTV, and click exchange, and you will get them if your account has been created after June 18. Now, guys, I'm going to give you guys an amazing tip for the update that is coming up. It's been pushed back, so there's more time for us to take advantage of this knowledge. So here's what we have been thinking in here. Phoenix and I, you know, in our alliance, we've talked about a little bit. And I have been buying Prometheus in here. As you guys can see, I have literally drained my campaign metal. And you know what? You know, I see some of these things in here. I don't even buy them right now. All I'm doing is buying Prometheus. Oh, nope, not enough in here. So I'm going to go buy Prometheus with whatever I have in here. So let's go buy that 13 Prometheus right there. And every time that it is available in the shop and I have the credits, I'm going to go and buy them. And the reason why we're buying Prometheus, and I have already unlocked Prometheus, I wish I did this in the very, very early stage. So as soon as you watch this video, I think you should consider buying out Prometheus in the campaign shop. Now, this is, you know, like not like a certainty because we don't know what's going to happen with the update, but we want to take that risk. You know, investing on Prometheus is not a bad idea because Prometheus eventually one day, if it doesn't work out, it will still have a great value. Now, you're probably wondering, what am I talking about? Lately, there is a big push on changing a lot of things in the updates. With the battle mechanics and the game system and everything. There is going to be an event where you can actually reset your flagship. So there's going to be an opportunity for you to get Federation Advanced Credit by resetting your flagship. And with that being said, Prometheus is not something that you can purchase in the blueprint shop. So the key thing in there is that if you're able to reset Prometheus, you can then convert the FAC. Oh, they changed it. Advanced Federation Credit. It used to be Federation Advanced Credit. Anyway, AFC. You can convert your AFC into any of these that are available in here. So for me, what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to convert it and, you know, as much into Hades. Now, another thing that you can also do and take advantage of it, if you're not really an Artemis main and you want to buy an extra blueprints to do some resets, you can also purchase some of the Artemis in here. But keep in mind, once you do that and you don't put it on Artemis, it's a loss at the end of the day. I'm not so sure if it's worth it to do the Heptasius to do that, to do reset on that one. But remember, when you do reset those, you're never going to get them back and you're never going to be able to have those flagships. Another thing is Odysseus. Odysseus is not right here. So if you have an Odysseus and you worked on that one, when you reset it, it might not have a good value. Now, another thing is that there is a Syracuse wheel. And if you get a lot of Odysseus from there, you can potentially reset it. And then you can get more blueprints that way from that. Again, the assumption is that you are going to be able to do it, or we are going to be able to do it. And let me know in the comment section below if you guys have been doing these little tricks. Let's get into Prometheus. Prometheus is not a bad flagship at all. Like, it is, you know, not like the flagship that I would invest, you know, Advanced Federation credit for. I would just max out Prometheus from the campaign shop. And one of the reasons why I say Prometheus can be a really good flagship is that, you know, there's so many flagships that you're going to be investing into. But then if you're looking for like a hunt flagship that is going to be good against space pirates, this is one of the good ones that you can get. It is a legendary, so it is going to be much stronger. So now this is an equivalent of Hercules, as you can see. So if you are not working on Hercules and you really want to get into like a legendary one, so it will be stronger this is one of the good ones as well. Total Warship Armor and Shield and HP. That is absolutely insane. It get buffing up every single warship types that you can have. It has no specific warship type. Battles against neutral, 100.8%. Increasing fleet leadership. Increasing warship if you're battling neutral units. Now, this flagship, if you ever see this flagship fighting against you in the PvP, that player is a noob. And tell them that, hey, why are you using your Prometheus fighting me in the open space? This has really no great value fighting with PvP. This is one of the reasons why I said there's no value to invest advanced Federation credit on a Prometheus. So if you right now is using Prometheus to fight against other players, you should then start considering that you are using a PvE flagship, and you should consider heavily on investing on other flagship, because this is not the good one. You're probably using this and then you're getting a lot of repairs, a lot of losses, because you are not using the right flagship. Now, there's a reason why we're creating videos to help you guys out in here to succeed in Infinite Galaxy. So if you are new and maybe you don't even have a YouTube account yet, consider creating a YouTube account, subscribe to our channel, and of course, leave a comment. Let me know if you are new and let me know if you're learning in this channel. And if you have any feedback, let me know as well. And don't forget to smash that like if you enjoy and if our video has been very, very helpful for your success. Now, keep in mind again, Prometheus is not a PvP flagship. It is a PvE flagship. And when you're working on Prometheus, make sure that you are putting missile weapons in here. Honestly, I won't even invest anything really a whole lot into Prometheus. You know, this game is a PvP game. Focus more onto the PvP stuff, PvP flagships. You know, I would say if you really want to have a Prometheus, you know, it's more than fine. Like I said, you can get him from the shop in here. And the only reason why I am investing on Prometheus is because we're trying to assume that with the update, we will be able to reset Prometheus, you know, for free by doing all this. And then we can convert whatever advanced Federation credit by resetting Prometheus into investing into the main flagship that I'm working on, which is Hades. So I am actually working on Hades, which is here. Look at that bad boy up right there. Look at that shiny looking thing. Really nice. And of course, I'm also working on Artemis. Look at Artemis in here. Look like a really wonderful flagship. I would love to be inside of Artemis right now. And as well as inside Hades in here. Ooh. All right. Let me just give you a general tip in here. When you're working on your specific flagships in here, look into the weapon type and make sure that you are using the same weapon type in your equipments. And then after that, when you are, you know, building your formation, your warship, make sure they are all also in the same weapon type. So if I am bringing in something into the Hades formation, I am then putting destroyers that are laser type and also cruisers that are laser type. If I don't have a full destroyer, I would add cruisers that are laser type. So keep in mind, that's a very good pro tip, and a lot of players have been making that simple basic mistake in Infinite Galaxy. Anyway, guys, besides this, hopefully this video is helpful. Let me know if you have already been buying Prometheus in here in the campaign shop, and what do you think about the update? Let me know in the comment section below. And how much more medals do you have? Have you drained your medals already? Let me know in the comment section below. Anyway, my intergalactic friends, thank you guys for watching. I will see you again next time. Good luck to you guys.